sentimental creatures. We try to teach the world a better way, but they forget that men are hungry creatures. First give us breakfast, then we'll start the day. They all imagine peace and plenty everywhere, contentment from the cradle to the grave. It's a utopia and one we'd love to share, but you must feed us, then we'll all behave. These moral absolutes are hard to follow. Just give us something tangible to swallow. To steal and cheat and kick his fellow man in the face. We have to eat the shit without revulsion and turn our backs upon the human race.
You have